believe it. I don't believe it. This can't be happening.
Melly, please.
No. Those bastards have to pay. I'll make them pay.
Our priority is to stay alive and stay together. That's why Roderick and Arthur sacrificed themselves.
Just leave me alone.
She's right, Melly.
Приветствую всех.
Джек.
He's gone, Hugo. He's resting now.
I can't take any more of these bloody rats! Bastards!
But they're going to get us too.
Really? How?
Like this.
How do you...
Wow, it's...
Hugo, tell me you're going to help us kill those bastards.
Melly.
We've got no chance without your brother, Amicia. You get that, right?
I will help you, and you're going to help us save Mummy.
You've got yourself a deal.
Ready. Should make things a little easier.
Хоть выбегали, что ли?
It's a bloody mess. Get
We'll find you eventually. Just a matter of time.
Get
Ну, готовы, давайте крысам.
Some family.
Melly!
Help me. No one else must get in.
Want to understand, Beatrice.
Mommy!
My child.
Hugo! Amicia!
Mother!
Did Vitalis do this?
He sacrificed them.
He's past the threshold! Go get out of here!
Oh, for pity's sake.
Hugo, are you ready?
Yes, the rats are here.
Then let's go. Stay close to me.
We're coming too.
Hugo, your power! You have to be careful!
I'm fine, don't worry!
Yes, he's a very gifted student. Too bad this rotten fool taught him everything he knows.
Shut up, you old fool! We're here to kill you, not listen to your speeches!
And yet, look at you, walking towards me like lost sheep to their shepherd.
That's enough, Vitalis! You're alone! Give us back our mother, or...
Oh, what exactly? I still have things to teach the Carrier and his friends. You're so touching. Thank you. Thank you for your candor. Do you hear them? The angel. The angel of the new world.
Get back!
The light, see?
I saw it! Come on! Lucas, Melly, stay there!
No, I can help you! I can!
It's our blood, Melly. All right. Destroy him.
А что мешало всадить его в купол, пока он тут речь толкал? Да что ты творишь? Да! А, просто пустую трафик.
The gift of self!
back! Stay with Hugo!
Die! Become one again!
Замечательно, все так ясно. Вот, очевидно, что делать. Внимание, вопрос! Нам все фазы заново проходить? Да, все фазы заново.
Return to your master!
Come on!
Not my wrath!
He's wrecked! He has no more wrath to protect him!
No! No, it's impossible! You pay for this! Come to me! Come feed! The faced blood! Incertitude!
And peace!
Come to me. We shall be as one. soon they will join us.
Yuzhan, you go hit him!
My flesh to become the crucible where everything unites. You cannot kill that which has been sublimated.
I shake the earth as you are reborn.
My servants shall rise toward the third.
Так игра, по сути говоря, никакая. Так они еще и испоганили ее под конец окончательно. Просто слов нет. Если кому интересно, могу посмотреть титры. А на этом, пожалуй, все.
All right, let's go.
Have you got everything?
Yes, that's all Lucas asked for.
Is Mommy going to get better with this?
She will be all right, Hugo. Mommy is tough, isn't she? Just like you.
That's right. I can't wait for us to find a new castle.
Well, you've got the taste of a king now. We'll see what we can do. We have to leave the region first.
So, were you able to go home?
Yes. The nest is still there, but it's empty.
Oh, Amicia, look!
I believe the rats are going
to try your hand at shooting.
Not me. My sister's really good. Right, Amicia?
All right. Let's have a go.
Good. Good. The rule is simple. You have 6 stones, 6 possible shots. Try and shoot as many targets as possible. Are you ready?
Ready.
Go on, Amicia. Yes!
Hey, you know how to do it. You want an apple, and all due respect.
Yes, Amicia, well done.
The apple's for you, Hugo. You're my biggest supporter.
Oh, thanks. I was hungry.
As always.
Hey, today we're celebrating the 3rd day without rats. There's a little fair down the street. Go take a look.
A fair? A real fair? I've never seen a fair before.
Hugo, Lucas is waiting for us. We should be getting back.
But it's a fair. Come on.
Hugo. All right. We can't stay long.
Hey, look.
Oh,
that's the young boy.
Oh, no.
No, no, boy. You just can't come in.
But why?
Because you can. That's why.
Hey, is there a problem?
Look, the problem is a kid and his sister are wanted around here by important people. Well, we just don't want any trouble here, you understand?
I can see very well. Hugo, we have to go.
But the fair?
Yeah. Come on. Hey, Hugo.
What?
The first one to arrive at the cart wins 20 apples.
20 apples?
You'll never beat me. Right, Slug?
What? You'll see.
Oh, yeah? Then on 3. 1, 2...
3!
Hey! I'm right behind you.
You can't beat me.
All right, all right. You won.
Yes! 20 apples!
We made it, Lucas.
Do you have everything? The St. John's wort, the hawthorn,
all of it. Let's go.
Good.
Amicia?
Yes?
Why are they looking at me like that? Melly looked at me the same way. Then she left. Because she doesn't like me anymore.
Hugo, she had other things to do.
That's not true, but it doesn't matter.
Run! Is she going to sleep much longer?
She has to get her strength back. With the herbs you bought, she'll soon be back on her feet.
All right.
What?
Do you think I'm pretty?
You're ugly. Really ugly.
Ugly? Me?
You look like a big fat fly.
A fly? Your own sister? Oh, such a slur requires punishment.
Rah!